These are all of the metal items I removed from one MRI magnet. Today I'm in a mobile MRI troubleshooting image quality issues. During my initial inspection at the rear of the MRI scanner, I found a hair tie with a metal clip stuck inside of the magnet. After removing the hair tie, I opened up the bridge at the front of the magnet and quickly found two more metal items. I found two additional metal ties while inspecting under the bridge.